to clean the 1,400 windows of his new 24-story glass and stainless steel skyscraper in New York, a mobile power plant runs on rails round the top of the building. From it is suspended an electric elevator, which runs up and down the outside of the building. Steel cables carry the weight of the gondola, which also travels on rails. The Lever Brothers building is air-conditioned, and the windows, which don't open, may be cleaned from the gondola by two men in 6 days. This method cuts out the danger of the old-fashioned way and cuts down the time taken by a third. The gleaming windows reflect Manhattan's skyline. What was once a perilous job is done high above the city's traffic in complete safety.